PC yet. Played it on Xbox originally. I agree. I'm legally bound. Let's do one little thing. That's better. Cap it at 60. You can be Tony. I already 100%ed the... I think I 100%ed it. Or at least finish it all. If I can remember how to play. What a game. Nice triangle, yeah. That's correct. Gotta not do that. But still, yes it is. Get that. Let's not do that. Get A. Get the hydrant. Get shit. Let's get shit. Okay, another hydrant. Oh, that's just the Tony Hawk logo. We're not gonna go for scores this time. Obviously. Oh, there's a T there. Okay, let's get that. Get that. Get the other stat point. Didn't have the momentum needed, that's fine. Need our momentum. In a video tape, there we go. Get the stat point as well. Not do that. I promise I'm okay at this game. Just gotta get back into it. Get the combo ones over here. Shit. Could've had it. We got... That would've gotten our sick combo. That would've gotten us it all. Okay, we need the hydrants, boxes, 50-50, all in the channel gap. Isn't there something up there at the start? Getting our achievements, we unlocked the school. God damn. Yeah, I heard someone's modding, like, Tony Hawk 3 into this game, so that's why I bought it on PC, and so I could play on Steam Deck, but I heard it's online only, which is a bummer, but I'm assuming that'll get fixed through mods, right? Okay, I know there's... Is a hydrant up here? It is. I can remember things. Guess we should get our main score while we're here. Alright. Secret strat. Don't have tons of momentum, but... dang. It's a vicarious there. I forgot everything but the boxes and the ollie the gap, right? Is that the gap we need to ollie? I don't remember. Go to the school? Probably read these, right? But we can at least, we'll explore, do our combos. Maybe. In theory. Gotta get my stats up. Cool, we got that. Got that. We get the stat point. Man, these games are just incredible. Absolute classic. We get up there. I landed it technically. That's how I got up there. That's a textbook. Oh, that's how we got up there. Oh, we did not have the momentum needed. That's fine. But I have scores. Textbook wall ride heal for secret tape. The mall's fun. Let's go through. We won't dwell. Got some score. This is the one that's in one go. We'll just do our basic, get our scores going. Remember there's something annoying I had to do at the start of this, that I had to like keep replaying this mission. I can't remember what it was. It was annoying. Whatever it was, I remember being annoyed. I wonder if I was like trying to get all of the tasks done in one go. That seems familiar. Good. Let's at least get that. Hey. Okay, maybe we don't do score and we go for this. Let's figure out a five. Oh, controller, conductor. Okay, just lost control for a bit. Cool. Conductor, we have a problem. Conductor. On game. I'm missing a robot? This starts us over if I remember correctly. Damn. There's something up here. No. Oh, is that the damn robot? I missed. I tried to do a combo. Said try, not land. We got two. We can definitely get the score with another. Oh, should I claim these challenges? Experience and oh yeah, I forgot there's all this stuff. Give me all this. Give me. Thankfully I've had a career with Tony Hawk. I adored these games growing up. Played all of them except the last one, the one that we could play Lil Wayne. I just remember people just saying it wasn't good. So. That's why I didn't play it. Simple enough. Make sure we don't miss these. And number one was the stat point. Oh. That. Let's open up. Hell yeah, Primus. Sounds so fucking good. Where the T was. Where's our last robot pal? Goddamn fast. Oh, they can't say goddamn on this. Now where? Oh, where is our last robot? Remember to land correctly. Yeah, I was more of a Tony Hawk person than I was a skate person. Even though I really liked the skate games. People get really into those games. Get real good at it. Not me. Oh, I guess we'll just get the score. Score and directory, I guess? Should that be our goal? Also not do that. But we can do that. Oh, it'd be nice to be up there to get whatever that was. I had a Primus phase. Not that I don't like Primus. I just don't really listen to them. I'm in a place kind of thing. Being a youth, getting really into like Buckethead. Gotta stop doing too much. I'll keep it simple. Oh, I saw something of note, I think. The directory, the skill point. I remember doing the dumb infinite grinding. What are we missing? 6 score. I have to take this damn sword to the hospital. By doing the infinite grinding in a bowl, leaving it on overnight just to see how high the score would go. Very dumb, but funny. Oh, I need 8,000 left. Dang. We can do it. That'll get us downtown. Oh, we have it. Never mind. So true. Oh, is this just points? The worst part of the Tony Hawk story mode? The competitions? I just want to do silly tasks. Just give me tasks to do. I should probably use my stat points, right? Whoa. Oh, indeed, man. Let's get times 20. Didn't get times 20, but still. I remember getting the Vicarious Visions logo was a pain in the ass. I'm Tony Hawk, I'm at the top. And it is my game. Bam. Bam. Times two. Should've grinded. I had a manual instead. That was my mistake. Oh yeah, I need to spend my stats. I don't do shit like that. The progression? There, that's 7 points available. We're gonna do speed. We'll do rail balance, manual balance. Let's do another speed and another air. Y'all remember Zebrahead? My mom had a Zebrahead CD. My score is 0, so I really need to get good. I have to restart this all, right? Real Big Fish, a band I've seen live 3 times. Fun live band, if you're into third wave ska. They played my hometown every time. I had a big ska phase. There's a... probably my 10th grade photo was me. I slicked my hair back, wearing a Real Big Fish shirt, and had fake glasses on. I have easy access to that photo, but it's very funny. Shit. Should you try to do 300,000? I mean, I know I'm pushing it. But I can. I can do that. Hi, Mary. Let's see. Go. What do we got? 575,000. That seems good, I think. Hi, welcome. You're the only person here in both chats. What's up? Okay, we won. We got the gold. Go to the new park. What have you been up to in the other room? Okay, we're just gonna go for the scores. How is talking to your mom? Oh, I kept breaking the combo with that. Very sad. Unless I heard trauma jumping. I'm sorry. Cuddling with Sylvie. Has he been good? Needs to get his dang nails trimmed. He's been good. Good. That makes me very happy to hear. Oh, we should get the stats. Played a weird game earlier. Played a puzzle game. Played a Vampire Survivors-like game. No. I'm playing some Tony Hawk if I can, because it's comfort. This is my comfort food. Eating shits being my comfort food. What's a high score? 175,000? We didn't get Skate like I wanted to, but shit! Not the best run. Nervous, because I love my life in chat. Know how it is. Time to show that I'm a Tony Hawk professional skater. You don't judge. Yeah, but I gotta be a professional skater. Okay, gotta go Zen mode. High score, pro score, six score, high combo. See if he's asleep funny. Was he upside down? Cool, career level 10. Still Tony. More Ollie. It's funny when you've just like played a lot of Tony Hawk and starting from like zero. Like, yeah, just give me every unlock. You haven't eaten yet, nothing sounds good. I had a banana before I streamed. But I'm at that point, I'm just gonna wait to have dinner over at my mom's. Don't wanna spoil it. You had your potion. You're making damn potions. How is your potion? Okay, we got a popcorn bucket. We got the Taylor Swift Eras popcorn bucket. We have six scores, what we need. I need to get the mod so I can play with Lane. Serial Experiments Lane. Like all those people on TikTok. I need to do better. I need to get the fun mods. I don't wanna get hit. I just want the score. I need 3,000 more. What's up there? Oh, the E from Skate is up there. Oh, we got that. There's a T. Okay, I'm starting to remember the pathway for this. Skepta, please don't get me DCMA'd. Shut down. that down. Ring, ring, ring. I forget that all these songs are edited, so it's very funny. The original lyric is ring, ring, pussy, but he just says ring, ring, ring. Okay, 9 more particles. We got skate. I'm assuming it's all in one line. I get really into grime. Start talking like Drake when he does his patois, his fake patois. That'd be my new thing for the next year. Love, 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 liar. He's also saying pussy there. Oh shit. There we go. Swing and a miss. Did I get anything? Let me restart the round. I'm getting skate. If y'all ain't familiar with the whole Tony Hawk meme of the back down A, like how to restart perfectly. When you mess up, you just have to do a lot of restarts. Okay, I know. E was the one we were struggling with. E news. Tony Hawk seems like a cool dude. Again, that's like not new news, but other than his weird NFTs, when he tried to like make NFTs of his tricks, of like his final time doing the tricks, like listen, I'm gonna do it for the last time, and you can own. Okay, I can't talk. Apparently, I can't talk about anti-NFT stuff. Tony Hawk has it, so the game kills you. Where he's like, this is the last time I'm doing this trick, and so you can own the, like, digital rights to it. I need a lot more momentum. Who's Rob Zombie's brother, if you're not aware? Caraman 5000. Oh, is that the one I was trying to get? I got skate. Okay, what are we missing? I mean, the popcorn. Oh, found one. Unlock. Oh. Map it. Level 15 in like 20 minutes ain't bad. Let's see. The ones we just really didn't get much on. School. Let's leave that at Tony Hawk. Let's see if there's any last minute things we're gonna check out. What we call it.